close my eyes and Patrick was playing just beautifully then.